Okay, so we have another tournament report, and it is from Sunday, 18 June 2023. And I think this is last tournament report before we get new pendies in this weekend, on 25 June. But I think 24 we will still get another tournament report, 24 and 25. There might be another tournament report for this weekend. So let's start with this purely. He play a 3 brew 1 piece for true power. And once again, if you don't know why people play this engine, I also play this engine too, because it give you free trail, so it give you another chance to throw your hand trap or understand ball. And in my opinion, it is better than snow. Next we have this crazy deck. I think I will call this rollback turbo. So this card, if this card is in grave, you can pay half life point, and I think target another normal trap in your grave and copy the effect, and also ignore his condition. So let's say you target this TTV, you can free destroy opponent monster from field and hand without tribute any monster. This may kasih trap too, so ignore your condition to tribute may kasih monster from field. And this trap, it prevent both player to summon from hand extra and deck, I believe. So this card is really crazy this card is really crazy in this rollback turbo. And I'm not sure for the under win condition from this deck. Even though, like, say you lock your opponent play with it, but I think there is not much card to try to attack you with this deck. I think you can use this Zeriporus or something and try to attack with this, because you have snow. Yeah, I think the idea is to summon this Zeriporus. Yeah, this is interesting actually, but if next ban list this card begin Akito still left, I think this deck is fun to play. But in my opinion, I want this card pack become banned, because this card is crazy in mill deck. Next, we have Tyr with Prevention. Let's see, I think next this one maybe, or it is I think this one. And in a moment I took this deck is from Master Duel, but I think it's not. Runic, Natural Runic. Next another tier with Prevention. Next we have Sky Striker. This one is pure Sky Striker. For pure Striker, you can summon under monster plus hand trap to summon this Camellia help you to send any Sky Striker card from your deck to your grave, but you need 3 or lower spell in your grave to activate this effect. Also, you need two effect monster to summon this, so it's a bit hard to summon this in this Striker Pure. I think the only way you summon this is from this Fraye plus Rosier. Next, purely with this Pro plus Beast. Okay, so another idea about this deck is, if you, this draw engine is sometimes is good, sometimes is not. So that's why some player, let's say this one, you only play one of it, because you don't want to open multiple of this, and you have more room, more space for your, for hand traps, for under hand traps, so that's why you only play this two. And my opinion too, if I coin second, I always set out this engine, because if you throw this in starting hand when you coin second is this card is really bad, because when you coin second you need to stop opponent play, so that's why hand trap is too much better. Next air ace, this one is standard. He play two failure. And you play Grand Force. Next another tier. Next we have this Kalis FTK. Next purely with Prevengine. Next purely with Trip Pro, and he also pay one drop pad and Great Desire. Next another tier, so this deck is need to stop right now. Next we have Orcus. Orcus Bestial. Next, Ignister with Knack-Knack, of course. Next, another tier. Tier purely. Next, purely with Three Snow. Okay, so the good thing about Snow is you can play in your draw base, and you can look at your all of your spell if you have a Snow plus, let's say Sleepy or Pretty Memory in starting hand. That's the good point about Snow in this deck, but it player preference if you want to more flexible or not. Next we have Branded. And another tier. But this player play one Messi and three Modman. Next Runic. And tier. Then purely. And Adamant. Next we have Blackwing with full Synchromancer in extra deck. Next Draco Slayer. Next Castira. For next pen list, I predict this card should be limit this Razor plus Diabolus. Next we have Sprite with Melfi. He played 3 Beaver, 3 Teyva. Next 60 cards, good stuff. We have Ataman, Naturia, and Vernus Sleep. Okay, so for extra and side. Next we have Hero. Next another 60 cards good stuff. I think this deck is focused on Necrophase, maybe to send Necrophase and you can finish it with Snow. Next, Ataman with 60 cards. Next we have Mana Doom. Okay, so this Mana Doom bit different because he play lot of Link Monster. With Graven you can set your this trap maybe, or when you going first you can set this EEV. Next we have for higher maybe. Next another Ataman. Next purely with 2 Snow and 2 Pro. Then we have Invoke Castira plus Revolution. Then another tier from current player. Next this one is Shifra plus Super Heavy. Next Super Heavy standard. Next purely. And we have another Black Wing. And another purely we have the 3 Pro and 1 Piece. So I think he play 3 Bell. I don't know why he play 3 Bell. Next striker, I think this one is going second build because he play 3 Imper and 3 Droplet. Also he play 3 Trust. Next we have Rescue S. I think I like the idea about 1-for-1 in this deck because you play a lot of fan trap, so you can discard it with 1-for-1. Next, as you know what this deck is, okay, so I think this one is Resonator before new starter deck. Next Branded. Next, Labyrinth from Korean player. Next, Purely. And we have Vanquishol. And Striker with Prevention. Okay, so for this Prevention, you can easy to summon Camellia with it. Because with one card you can easy combo to summon Camellia with Grave Token plus this Water Enchanter. And that's why he play this Link Spider, because you need it to use Grave Token for material. Next Exo Sister. Then Ace and 3 Priest Strike. with 3 dedicro. Then Macbeth with 3 pill. Okay, so this is interesting. He played 2 G column. Yeah, this is interesting actually. Next we have Anjin. And last we have Tyr. Laprin and Purely, then Dino plus Dinorvia. Okay, yeah, I think that's it.